Monday, a News Channel 3 special report. Despite recent rains, we're still in the midst of the worst drought in 1,200 years. Some experts say we'll need another 70 inches of rain to get from this to this. In the meantime, if the rains don't continue, the cost of maintaining our water supply will stagger you. Beth Farnsworth with a sobering look at our historic situation and tips on how you can save water and money. Water Woes, Monday at 7 on News Channel 3.